I like how her current task is checking a door. There should be another line over here, and then wrecking the shit out of it. Ugh, hate the fucking super agents. Oh no! Bob! Run! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Evil Genius. I'm Neodyinamite, and today I'll be still searching for the plans of... Can you kindly fuck off from my island? Holy shit, how many of you are gonna be here? So, ladies and gentlemen, I took my sweet time because I needed to do some working on the island. I needed to do some off-screen work. Something that actually you do not see by the magic of editing as well. Kinda, most of the time, depending how you're gonna look at it. But then again, as I said, okay, this is just an enemy. What? What fucking do- How the shit you've managed to get inside? Oh yeah, because those are... Oh. Okay, I don't know why we got here. Hold up, don't- Okay, this is a bit of a problem. Why do we have inside those people? Okay, you're not supposed to be inside. Holy shit, what the actual fuck? Right, so, apparently some other intruder has also opened some different door. Ah, this guy. So here, this is the idiot who's opening the door. Okay, that's nice. So, as I was saying, I took my sweet time because I needed to do some stuff in the background. Basically, ladies and gentlemen, I needed to do some proper recon mission in the world domination screen, because... Holy fuck! Because, as you know, I am currently collecting data for the Doomsday device. The device that we'll be building in the next island. But, in order to get those things, you either need to get those from the agents that will attack your island. You need to get it from, I think, the civilians. Or, you can find it on the world map. Now, that was the thing that actually was not appearing for some unknown reason to me. But, I've managed to fix it. So, as you can see over here, for example, there's one... Doomsday's device plan over here. Then we have, I think... Okay, that's not the thing, that's a new artifact. Then we have another one over here. Then we should have, I think, one more somewhere around here as well. Not here, not here, maybe in the Arctic, no. Okay, so apparently I'm just missing two. Or maybe there's someone, some more plans allowed. And also I have unlocked a bunch of other items. So for example, we get ourselves the crown jewels, we get ourselves the material art. Oh wait, that's my guy. Sorry. We got ourselves some additional people we could try to kidnap. Oh, there's another Doomsday. Another rite over here we could try to perform and stuff like that. So, let's see. Yeah, there's another artifact we could try to steal from here. Then is... Hold on, what else we have? We have this thing over here that we could try to steal. Then we have another... right over here we could try to do and stuff like that. So plan for today I think would be to steal the Doomsday's device plans and also try to acquire the other items necessary for, well, progressing in the game. And also, what is this monkey magic? Primitive of some sort seems to figure out in our plans somewhere, but the native ones are too unruly. What we need is one who's at home in the lab environment, and our spies have just the man. Chip Oliver has been living in a lab on the outskirts of Denburg for so long, he's nearly human. Humanized, if you like. If you lure him away with crates of bananas and cigars, he will come quietly, ready to help us with our research. Okay, so we need biochemical and we need technicians. Okay, I got a bunch of technicians, but I got very little biochemists with me. So, biochemist is this guy. Okay. So that's gonna be the person we're gonna train as the next one. So for now, let's try to see what we could try to do. What mission, so we can actually lose some of our minions. Okay, we need 4 scientists for this mission. Right, so that's also the thing I need to increase for the later notice. Where's the scientist? Okay, there are the scientists. So let's get 8, just in case. Now let's see what's over here. Okay, that's not the thing, that's not the thing. What about this? I need a spine doctor 6, spin doctor, and mercenary 6. Okay, I think we got this amount. This is a spin doctor? Yep. Okay, so 6 over here. And then you need mercenaries, which is guard, no, mercenary. Lovely. Shit. Kateriona Frosnova. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the super special agent from Russia. Mother Russia, that is. Ah, shit, she went invisible. That's not good. That's really not good. Ah, shit, they can't close the look. Okay, somebody has deserted me. No! Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, we have two super secret agents on the island. Red alert! Actually, don't. No. Don't activate the red alert just yet. My men are already on the designated place. There you go. So now we can try to perform the stealing of the crown jewels. So let's get that thing. And also, the first of the doomsday's device can get still over here. It's gonna take almost 8 minutes to do this shit. Holy fuck! Okay, as long as the super secret agent won't try to enter my base, I should be fine. There is somebody inside. Ah, okay, one of the tourists somehow managed to get inside of the first ring of defenses. I don't know how he managed to get inside, but I hope that this thing won't repeat itself. Minions! And there is fucking Frosnova over there. Shit. Who the fuck is this guy? Yo! Fick!
Good evening, and welcome to the London 19th News. Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Sabre are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
Lovely, we've managed to steal one of the devices. I mean, the crown jewels. This is progressing really nice. Okay, we need to work actually on stealing some other stuff. Okay, let's see what this mission requires. Spin Doctor 4, right? Diplomat 4. Okay, we're gonna need more diplomats for that thing. This is the most idiotic phase of the game, because you need to have a specific number of minions, you know? And there's never sure that actually we'll be able to do this thing. Right, Spine Doctor. We're gonna need 4 of them over here. Keep them hiding. What else we gonna need? We need 5 valets. Okay, where is my valet number? There you are. Okay, can you please not move this thing, because I need to send them. Thank you. Right, what else we need? Valet. Mercenary. 4 mercenaries. Okay, if I can only find them. There you go. 4 mercenaries. Do I have enough spin doctors for this mission? Yeah. Playboy. Ah, shit, I only got 4. I mean, 3. Crap. Call back the mission. We cannot do it. Not now. This is terrible. This is really bad. Is there any other mission we could try to do? Spin Doctors. We need 8. Well, would you look at that? Lovely. Like, I'm sending my minions to a mission. They have to basically get to the landing pad, but somehow Frosnova and the other one are completely ignoring them. That's great. As long as they stay away from my main entrance, this should also be great. Holy shit, I really cannot wait for the full version of this game. I mean, full version. What the fuck am I talking about? I can't wait for the new Evil Genius. I mean, I am so fucking hyped for the new version. You just don't even know. Oh no. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna open you the door. Yeah, sure. Go out. Ah, fuck. Of course you don't want to go out. Now you don't want to go out. You want to go deeper into the base, don't you? Here, go inside. Have fun. Now she's armored, so she's gonna shoot at the fucking traps. Crap. That's not good. Trap activated. Okay, please tell me that. Okay, it's working. Whew. I like how she just detected the pressure plate over here and she's just about to destroy it. With her bare fists. And now you're not going outside. I'll make sure that you're gonna all burn. Wow, the fuck, you've managed to get outside. Oh, of course. Stupid minion managed to open the door. How the shit this thing is so... Oh, you bitch.
Oh. Traded earlier today, according to a leaked Sabre memo. No weapons were stolen, but some important schematics were downloaded onto disk by the villains. My producers think that the news has been too depressing lately, so let me introduce you to Comedy Bruce.
G'day, mate. What's with all the evil genius stuff these days? Why don't we ever hear about evil morons, eh? What's with that?
This is gonna be a long day.
Evil morons? Wait, are you referring to the Joker or what? Okay, please tell me you're running away. Please tell me you're going back to HQ. Attacking. No! Also, you're really bloody ugly, you know that? Holy shit, you look like a man! Ugh! Disgusting! Where the fuck is this guy going? Good, lure her away! No! Well, at least he tried. Yeah!
You're listening to the Nipponese National Wire Service. In an effort to dispel rumors that Soviet forces are behind the shocking felony committed today, a senior member of Patriot Council flew into Tokyo to reassure the Japanese public.
I wouldn't trust the Soviet food and I could throw him. But we don't think the commies are behind this one. We suspect
an evil genius. I like how her current task is checking a door. There should be another line over here. And then wrecking the shit out of it. Ugh. Hate the fucking super agents. Oh no! Bob! Run! Told you to run. And now she's about to shoot you. Where the fuck she's going? Oh, returning to HQ. Thank God, finally. Holy shit. Okay, I think we can open the base, boys. My God, that was annoying. Oh no. No, 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 no. Cancel that. Shit. But you look at that. Who's inside? Okay. How much are you gonna go in? Have fun. Come on, come on, go inside. Yeah. Oh shit. Uh oh. This is not good. This is really not good. Why she's going inside? Taking a closer look. Snooping. How about you and those bumbalos you called fake tits will actually get the fuck out of my base? Hmm? Does that sound like a cool idea for you? Oh, please tell me it's gonna activate. Please tell me this thing is gonna activate. Please tell me this thing is gonna activate. Ah, shit. That's a terrible timing for safe. No, don't re- Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Oh look, now your fake tits are on fire. Yeah, majestic as fuck. Running away. I mean, seriously, why you have to be so dumb, Mamba?
Ooh. Rock today by reports that the evil organization Mysterioso has struck in Latin America. Smash has refused to comment on the incident, causing many to doubt whether they are really able to protect our territory.
I have no idea what she said because she always sounds like she has like a banana in her mouth. Dramatic representation of a warrior spirit. This amulet or pendant is adorned with the image of Tantiao or Tantutak, the Aztec god of sun and war. Aztec god of war and sun? Wait, wasn't that Quetzalcoatl? Quetzalcoatl? Something like that? Wasn't that supposed to be the god of sun and war? I'm not sure right now if... I think. Maybe. Oh no. John Steele. Oh, I'm so fucked. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the hardest agent in the entire game. Hardest super agent. His only desire is to destroy completely whatever you have held precious dear. Your hopes and dreams. And holy shit, he's about to kill my man. What the fuck? Using base mayhem. The fuck he just did? What was that? He just opened up a floor and did something. Oh no. Oh, come on. Sissy, you gonna mess with my super secret alarm system? You bitch. Still? Stop turning my alarms. What? Why is this thing on fire? Excuse me, why is the base on fire? Oh no. Yeah, that's... Come on. Steele. I hate you. A lot. Just so we're gonna be on the same level. I hate you, Steele. I honestly hope something is gonna fall in your face. Anything, actually. Worst thing is I'm sending agents right now to a new mission and I really hope that Steele is not gonna try to intercept them. Motherfucker, he just opened up a floor and he's doing this shit. Why? So, since Steele is over here, that means somebody's protecting the United Nations. We've been trying to expose the secrets of the Saber chain for some time, but he seems to be ever alerted on our attentions and has employed a crack team of French cryptographs to make sure that all of his correspondence is secure. The only way to break the chairman code is by stealing the code-breaking machine used by the cryptographers, whatever. Hard work. This won't be an easy task, but once accomplished, we should be able to discover all manner of juicy gossips about the chairman, which can be released on the tabloids to discard him as Sabers something. Okay, go! I've sent a bunch of agents over there, so hopefully they won't fail me. Right, at the moment we're getting attacked by troops, but they fell into my trap and getting escorted out of the base. So... no point of freezing the alert. I don't know where Steele is. Uh-oh. Ah, no. Ah, fuck. Dear masters. Yep, he's dual wielding he is dual wielding heavy machine guns. Ah, fuck. This is not good. This is really, really not good.
Oh, lovely.
Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Saber are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
Great, so we got the device. Have some. Let's call back our people. I don't think we lost that many, actually. That's good. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to call you back. Okay, you have to stay. Calling the rest of you back. Yeah, we didn't lose that many people. Okay, I'm getting more agents over here so we can steal the chimpanzee. Alright, now let's see what else we could try to do over here. Definitely we need to do this thing at some point. Scientists. Okay, we need 4 scientists for that thing. And there's this mission over here. Technicians, 10. I don't have that many. And there's another mission over here. Mercenary, spin doctor, and scientists. Okay. That should be easy to do. Oh, I don't have that many spin doctor. Ooh, that's gonna be a problem. And mercenaries. Lovely. Yes! I was wondering where the fuck they've dropped the crown jewels. It was dropped over here. Perfect location for that thing, you know? Okay, I'm not exactly sure where I'm gonna place this thing, you know? Let's place it over here. There you go. It's gonna be a lot better than standing over here and blocking the way into the rest of the base. Right, also there should be a painting somewhere, but I also lost it. I have no damn idea where the fucking painting is. I don't know where my minions put the painting. I've stole it, about that thing I'm certain, but I just don't know where. God damn it, guys! Okay, put it over there. Nice. Right, I hope that my scientists will be able to pull out some newer schematics out of that thing eventually. I got a fucking jetpack. Nobody can figure out something new to do with the jetpack. Really? Okay, where's Dick's Masters? Oh no. Oh no! Jet-chan! Oh, the muscles. I must resist. Time to get myself another Doomsday device. Okay, and you're gonna steal the chimpanzee. Alright, what's actually this thing? A plane belonging to Smash has just crashed in the Sahara. The flight record indicates that the passengers were all top-ranking Smash scientists on their way to a conference on superweapons. Go to the crash site and uncover the black box to get the recording of all the conversations that went on the plane. There should be some juicy info that will help us develop a Doomsday device. Oh, really?
Oh. Good evening, and welcome to the London Nightly News broadcast. Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Saber are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
Yeah, too bad that they didn't tell us what exactly we did, okay? That would be fancy, actually. Tomorrow is the 25th anniversary of the death of comrade Dmitry Potryakova, a vital figure of the Russian Revolution. Thousands of comrades are expected to attend a touring memorial service and pay their respects to the embalmed body of Petrokovin. If we can infiltrate the security, it will be possible to add a chemical to the body that will super accelerate the decomposition. Hammer have been relying on the memorial to bring some unity to the backing countries that from their alliance that form their alliance. The crumbling cadaver on display will only serve to increase the petty scrabbles and further destabilize their power base. Yes, do it right away. I expect only success from you. I think those are Jehovah's Witness. They really want to get inside. Not a big fan of that thing. You remember the chimpanzee that I have tried to steal? Well, guess what? Basically, the dick half went mad. He started to shoot everybody, and one of the scientists ran out with the box with the chimpanzee, and fucking Jackie Chan over here managed to get it. Where the fuck is he? Save him, like I'm gonna go over here. Oh, there he is. He has my fucking chimpanzee on his back. And there's no way I can actually recover it, so I just lost an item because of a random event, because all of a sudden Dick decided to be a complete fucking dick and he started to shoot everything on spot. And fucking Jackie Chan over there was just the wrong man in the right place at the very wrong time. God damn it. This is getting out of control. Kill them all. I don't care, boys. Kill them all. Every single one of them. All of them needs to be dead. Okay, now, if you could, please bring the corpses to the freezer. We're gonna begin our new marketing plan of making hamburgers with the trademark of Evil Genius. Thanks, boys. And also, can somebody please take out the fire? I don't want any more explosions around. I forgot completely the...
Yay!
Officials investigating the crash of Flight 281 say that they have been unable to determine what happened because the flight's black box has been stolen. The passengers were all smashed rocket scientists, so the black box may well have contained recordings of conversations to reveal sensitive information.
Woo! That was close. Okay, so that thing is done. The thing is, I don't know where the last doomsday device... New island. Oh, I can move to the new island now. Not yet. We need to first find the final doomsday's device plan. Oh my god, I was not paying attention, but somehow my minions managed to defeat the super agent. And you know what's the best part about it? Is that it was the basic worker class. Because I've ordered a big delivery of new fresh minions and they've beaten the living shit out of him. Where's your kung fu now, bitch? In need of help. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking help you. If I could, I'd just put you in a prison or something like that, but that's pointless. And you do a lot more mess inside than you can do outside, so... But still. Good job, boys! You're getting a raise! Who cares that you lost like 20 minions or whatever? Great, now this lunatic is getting really close to my inner core. Awesome, and he activated base mayhem as well. I hate him so much. He is so dumb. And now he's gonna wreck my traps once again. Oh my god, why is this thing happening constantly? Yeah, in a matter of few shots, he is capable of destroying any type of a door. Yeah, nice. This is just going nice, yeah. Okay, you know what? I think it's actually a good moment to activate the alert anyway, because holy shit, what the fuck? Hopefully he's just gonna give up and go away. Probably not. That's probably not gonna happen. Oh, I wanted to grab all of the Doomsday's device today, but holy shit, this is not gonna happen, that's for sure. If you're gonna keep doing that. And all of my traps exploded, because those guys just can't avoid the pressure plates, no! As soon as they see a pressure plate, it's gonna be, yeah, we're gonna break it, we're gonna destroy it, yeah! Okay, well, time to activate those traps, and this guy is of course going through! How the fuck? Who lured you inside? How the fuck did you manage to find entrance to the base is just beyond me right now. No, you're not going anywhere. Ah, great. I really hope from all of those explosions you're just gonna basically burn alive, you know? What's this guy doing? I don't know where those guys are going. Oh, shit. He got inside. Alert! Alert, everybody! Alert the entire fucking base. Alert the entire fucking base. We're going in, boys. We are going in. Everybody in. We got an intruder inside. We got an intruder inside. Kill him. Kill him. Everybody start shooting. Start shooting like crazy. Yeah. You're gonna die very soon. Keep shooting. 40-39. Keep shooting. Don't you dare to stop. Just don't allow him to attack my henchman. Because holy shit. No, my henchman. My henchman. Run. Run, you idiot. Oh, thank God. Okay, well, one down, I guess. No. You're not going out of this base alive. About that thing, I can assure you. You're gonna all die here. This is gonna be your grave from now on. You brought it on yourself. I don't care. The worst thing is that this idiot is over here. What the fuck is happening with this guy? Not feeling too good. Yeah, but you still have your lives, so that's great. If you actually would lose a life, then I would be more terrified, but yeah, it's okay. Oh, looks like Dick. Oh no, he's gonna do base mayhem again. Sissy dude, you don't have enough. And of course, he's back onto full health. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh my fucking god, how the fuck I hate him. Jesus, thank Christ. I still want to know who the fuck lured him in. Oh look, Super Agent is on fire, how nice. Kill him, boys! Just kill him! Why you... Why do you go into melee fighting when you can actually just shoot him? I don't know. This is just beyond me right now. And something exploded again. Oh yeah, of course, the bed. I bet the pillow was filled with explosives. Can somebody please escort this idiot out of my base? Please? Thank you, finally somebody's clever enough to grab this stupid ass idiot and... Oh shit. Ah, fuck, he lost one oh no. He lost one life. God fucking damn it. Why the hell is this thing on fire? What the actual fuck is happening right now over here? I have no idea. And of course, who let the tourists inside? How she's capable of just going through my fucking base like this? No. Oh. Stop running. Can somebody stop her, please? She just managed to run to the secret lab. You guys can't be serious. Okay, kill her. Kill her. She's half too much. Kill her. Well, we've managed to stop the attack. The entire entrance to the base is completely devastated. I don't even know where the stupid idiot is. I mean, if we throw the body somewhere, but... Why we just didn't throw him to the water? To drown? Something like that. Okay, this is a normal agent. This is mine. Oh, there he is. In need of a help. Yeah, what you need is a... you need a fucking... I won't say anything. Bloody hell, man. So much destruction caused by one idiot. Oh, this is unbelievable sometimes. What the actual fuck? And of course, Montezuma lost one of his lives, which is just... Wow. Wow. This base managed to survive so many attacks, so many attempts. No, one super idiot has appeared and everything went to shit. Literally in a matter of seconds, half of my crew is dead. And this stupid idiot is still lying on the island instead of being at the bottom of the sea. Just great. Just great. Okay, guys, there's no point of you working here. Because, well, how to put it, we don't have anybody on the mission. Everybody is back in the base. Because, holy shit, what the actual fuck. Oh, returning to HQ. Finally! And he's killed to maximum right away. No repercussion whatsoever. Like, the most annoying super agent in the entire game. And the worst part, you cannot actually kill him. That's the worst part. You can kill every other agent except for this guy. Oh. Son of a... Bitch! So, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is actually a good moment to leave this episode as of here, because this is turning into a complete fucking disaster. Oh my god. I have to repair my base, I need to get my people back, and I need to find the final doomsday. It's somewhere on the map. So, what I'm thinking is that the next episode is actually gonna be me starting the adventure on a new island. We're gonna be basically... I'm gonna gather all of the stuff, we're gonna get the chimpanzee as well. And after that, I'm gonna move my ass to the new island and we're gonna continue the story over there. After actually I'm gonna get the next island, we'll be actually more focused on the stuff that is happening on the island instead of trying to focus on the stuff that is happening on the world map. But as I said, that's gonna be the thing for the future notice. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked the episode, please help us a lot. I'll see y'all in the next video.